Hi, welcome at a new workout. Today we're going to do a cardio kickboxing workout. You don't need any equipment, so let's get started. We start this workout with a short warming up before we go over to that main workout. Just start with the boxing steps, always with the boxing exercises. Keep your hands up, protecting your face, elbows small against your body, and then just step it. Step and tap. And remember, it's just warming up. Before we go over to the main exercises of this workout, and every exercise of this workout, we do 45 seconds active and then a 15 seconds active rest. After 10 exercises, you have a water break, and then we repeat the round again. Just step, bring your weight over from left to right. Keep your hands up. Engage your ribs, lean over a little bit, and that's it. Step and tap, step and tap. And we go over to the cross jack steps. Just make a jack with your arms and tap cross over. Swing your arms up and down, keep your upper body straight. Palm the arms up and down, get the blood flowing, heart rate up a little. So you are ready to start with that boxing workout. There are no jumping exercises in this workout. No equipment needed, just body weight only. Getting that heart rate up with boxing exercises. Tap and cross. Arms up and down, all the way up. Just a few more, and then we're going to open up the hips because we're going to do a lot of kicks in this workout. Last one, that's it. Lower the arms down. Now open up the hips, bring the knee up to the outside, and that's it. From side to side. Knee up and open. That's it, open up. Feel the strength in your hips. Open up. Find your balance, upper body is straight. From side to side. Knee up to the outside. Just a few more. Final on lift. And final on right. Now we're going to stretch up the abs, the waist. So hand over your head, grab your elbows, and now bending over to the right side, pull on your left elbow so you can feel that stretch in your arm and all the way in your waistline. Pull and feel that stretch. Keep your hips center and over to the left side, pull on your right arm. And feel that stretch. Over to the right side again. Pull your upper body over to the right side. And final time to the left. And we're going to do one more exercise. Side steps with arm circles. Warming up the shoulders. Small rotations with the arms up on shoulder high. Shoulders are low, upper body straight. That's it, side steps and circle. And reverse your circles to the back. Small circles, keep your arms up. And And now swing your arms front and back. Release the tension. A few more seconds. And then we're going to get ready, starting with that main workout. Last one, and that's it. Okay, going over to that main workout, first round. The first exercise is just a dribble, small march, and we're going to punch up overhead. So hands up, dribble, and just punch. To warm up a little bit more, small lifts on the feet, knees are bent, upper body straight, and just punch above your head. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Speed up the pace. It's not a difficult exercise, so get that heart rate up. Great starter in this workout. 15 seconds. Come on, keep on punching. Dribble in place. Punch, 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 punch. 5 seconds. And that's it. Lower your arms down. Stay active in those 15 seconds. Active rest. Recatch your breath a little. The next exercise we're going to do is a little step back, not a deep lunge. And when we come up, up, make a front kick. About 20 seconds on one side, and then we switch over. Hands up, step back, kick. Step back, kick. Hop. That's it. Front kicks. Step back and kick. Hop and kick. Keep your hands up. Final one on this side. Now switch over. Hop and kick. Slightly bend your standing leg. Step back. Kick in front. And while you kick, press your hip forward. Hop. Kick. Kick. Just a few more. Bring the leg up. Come on. Power in the kick. Last one. That's it. Active rest. The next exercise is more about the punches. Going to do a jab cross from left to the right side. So hands up, elbows small, going to left. Jab cross. Jab cross. Hop. So twist in your upper body a little bit. Make a double side step. That's all you do. Jab cross. Jab cross. That's it. Come on. Power in those punches. Hop. Hop. Jab cross. Jab cross. Come on. Bring the hand back towards your face. Hop. Hop. That's it. Come on. Power. Just a few more. Right. Left. Right and finish on left. That's it. Lower your arms down. The next one is the uppercuts. We come in a little wide stand, knees are slightly bent, and we do the uppercuts from upper, low to up. That's it. Make sure you have tension on your bicep. Make yourself your fist, twist in your upper body. Hop. Come on. Hop. Hop. Bring your hands back towards your face. And tap, lift the feet up. Twist in your upper body a little. Keep going. Ha, up, up. Right, left, right, left. Engage your abs. Come on, squeeze it. 10 seconds. Almost there. Last one, that's it. Come on up, shake out your legs, recatch your breath a little. Next one is the high knee punches. So we lift up the knees and we punch jabs. So left knee, right punch, hands up and go. Hop, hop. Upper body straight up, shoulders low, hands up. Lift the knee up. And power in the punch. Left, right, left, right. Keep going. Lift the knees up. 20 seconds.
power in those punches. Come on, keep going. 10 seconds, lift the knees. Punch with power. Last one, that's it. The next one is a little squat movement with a side kick. About 20 seconds on one side and then over to the other side. So feet are a little bit wider than the hips, hands up, make a little squat, not too deep, and kick, kick. That's it. Hop, pulse and kick. That's it. Bend your upper body to the right side and make that kick. Last one on this side, switch over to the other side. Little squat, squeeze your glutes, then kick. Keep your hands up, at your face, up. Kick, kick. Come on, almost there. Last one, that's it. Okay. The next one is a jab down and we twist in. So the hands are up, we jab and twist in. Don't go too deep, be friendly on your knees. Okay, ready? Twist, hop, 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 down, down. Power in those punches down. Bring your hand up towards your face. Keep your back straight. Just twist and jab, down. Ha. That's it, keep going. From left to right. Twist in, go down a little. And power in those jabs. Ha. 10 seconds. Hands up and hammer down. Ha. Down, down. Last one, that's it. Very well done. Three more exercises. The next one is a low steps and we jab. So we are down a little, we step in front and back. And while we step, we make jabs. So hands up, jab, jab, jab. That's it. Front, back, front, back. Hands up, back to your face. Ha. Power in those punches. Stay down a little. Wide stand. Ha. And right, left, right, left. Come on. 15 seconds left. Power. Front. Back. Stay down. Almost there. Last one, and that's it. Arms down, and the next one is another wide stand. We pump the knees up, pump the arms down. We twist in the upper body from left to right a little. So get ready, arms up, pump it, pump it. That's it, arms up and down. Lift the knees up, twist in a little. And power in those arms, come on. Left, right, left. Come on, lift your knees up, twist in your upper body, and punch down. Hands back towards your face, come on. Few more seconds. Lift and twist. Almost there, power. Last one, that's it. Okay, shake it out. Recast the breath a little bit more. The next one is a duck and a hook. So we duck down, hook, duck, hook. Come on, hands up, hop, hop. That's it. Little dive and a hook. Elbow is going up. Come on, power. Engage the abs. Keep going. From side to side. Almost there. Come on. Power in those hooks. Final seconds. That's it. We're going over for a short water break. And I see you in the next round. Okay, second round, same exercise we did in the first round. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds active rest. We start with a dribble and the overhead punches. Hands up, get ready, and go. So dribble in place, lift your feet a little off the floor, and punch up high above your head. Up, up, up. Come on, get ready again. Second round, give all you've got left. Come on, punch it. Up, up, up. Dribble, dribble, dribble. And punch it. 20 seconds. Come on. Punch up high. Up, up, up. 10 seconds. Come on, keep on punching. High up in the air. And that's it. Lower your arms down. Recatch your breath a little. The next one is that front kicks with a little lunge, a little step back, not too deep. And now I start with my right leg, kicking my right leg up. So get ready, arms up, step back, kick. Hop, up. Come on, kick up high, kick with power. About 20 seconds on one side. Then we switch over. Kick up. Press your hip forward, hop, kick it. Find your balance, last one on this side, and switch over. Step back and kick. Standing leg slightly bent, not too deep. All about the cardio, getting the heart rate up. Kick it. High kick, hop. 5 seconds. Last one, and that's it. Okay, stay active. Take a deep breath in and out. Going over for the jab cross from side to side. So we step, jab, cross, step, jab, cross. Come on. Hop. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Hands up, protecting your face. Engage your hips. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Left, right, come on, power, power in those jabs, keep your arms up, elbows small, engage your abs, come on, squeeze it, 10 seconds, almost there, final, all right, finish on left. That's it. Okay. Next one is that boxing uppercut. Wide stand, twist in the upper body a little bit. Other hands is by your face. So get ready. Hands up, shoulders low. Twist it. Uppercut. Hop. Come on. Focus on your obliques. Twist in. And power. Make yourself the fist. Twist in. Come on, punch up high. Up, 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 up. That's it. 20 seconds. Come on, hands back towards your face. After that uppercut. Whew. Come on. 10 seconds. Twist in. Use your abs. And that's it. Okay. Shake your legs out. Shake your hands out. Next one is the high knee punches. So we lift up the knees and we punch jabs. So left knee, right punch. Hands up and go. Hop, hop. Upper body straight up, shoulders low, hands up. Lift the knee up and power in the punch. Left, right, left, right. Keep going. Lift the knees up. 20 seconds. Power in those punches. Come on, keep going. 10 seconds. Lift the knees. Punch with power. Last one. That's it. Okay, next one is a squat, a little one, not too deep, with a side kick. 20 seconds on one side, 20 seconds on the other. Starting again with my right leg up. Hands up and squat and kick. Up. Power in those kicks. Down and kick. 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 Come on, stay with me. Up and kick. Great one for your outer thighs. Last one on this side. Switch over. Upper body's bending to the right side. Kick up with power. Keep going. Bend and kick. 10 seconds. Keep your hands up. Bend and kick. Bend and kick. Last one. That's it. Okay, hurry, catch your breath, stay active. The next one is the jab downs. We twist in, make that fist, punch down. Wide stand, arms up, come on. Ha, ha. Twist down, not too deep. Just twist from side to side. And power when you jab down. Ha. Bring your shoulder over, power. And twist. Use your abs. Come on. From side to side. You can do this. Punch. Punch. 15 seconds. Power. And down. Down. Almost there. Keep on going. Right. Left. Right. Last one. That's it. Okay. Shake it out. Ready, catch your breath. The next one is that low steps with the jabs. We walk front and back. Come on, hands up and walk. Hop. Stay down a little. Walk front, back. Jab, 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 jab. Hands up your face. Elbows small. Stay down on your legs a little. Work the quads. The glutes, the abs, your arms, all together. Come on. Power. Front, back, front. 15 seconds. Stay down. Come on. Punch it. Power. Last one. Front. That's it. Okay. Two more exercises and then over to the cooling down. We're going over to the wide stand, knees up, palm down. So wide stand, arms up and go. Knee up, extend your arms down. Twist in the upper body a little. Come on, power. Make yourself the fist and extend. Ha, left, right, left. Come on, lift the knees up. From side to side. You can do this. 20 seconds. Power. Lift. Left. Right. Twist in. Punch down. 5 seconds. Last one. That's it. Okay, final exercise. And that's the duck and the hook. So we duck, dive, and hook. Small dive, not too deep. Go as fast as you can. Final exercise. Get a heart rate up. Up. Dive and hook. Tap, go down a little. Protect yourself after that hook. Bring your hands back towards your face. Right, left. Elbow up. Come on, down and up. Up. Final 20 seconds. You can do this. Finish strong. Power in those hooks. Right, left, right. Come on, final seconds. Dive and hook. Last one. That's it. Very well done. Now it's time for a little bit of recovery, a little bit of stretching. So, first of all, take a deep breath in and out. Re-catch your breath. Stay active, don't stand still. Just a small sidestep. And that's it. Recover. In and out. Okay. Now we swing and kick. Great effort. You finished this workout. A great cardio kickboxing one. We did a lot of jabs, a lot of punches, and also a lot of kicks. High knees all in this workout. And that without any equipment, without any jumping. So please let me know. If you like this workout, leave a comment below. Swing and kick. Swing and kick. Okay, that's it. We're going to open up the hips, make a little stretch. Your right leg is going to the back and go far down as you can. Big step, press your hip down. That's it. Upper body straight up. And if you can, twist your upper body in. Right shoulder is going over. Okay, press down. Come up, switch over to the other side. Your left is going to the back. Big step, press your hip down. Go as far down as you can. Feel that stretch. And then open up your upper body if you can. Feel that stretch. Just keep your hip pressing down. Open up your hips. Open up your chest. And come back up. Slowly. That's it. Okay, now. Hand is going between your shoulder blades. Grab your elbow and pull your arm towards your head. Great exercise. Great stretch for your tricep. And while we do that, we bend over to the right side. So you can feel that stretch in your side as well. Now open up a little, lean back and feel that stretch in your abs. And release over to the other side, right hand between your shoulder blades. Press your arm against your head, bend over to the left side and feel that stretch in your tricep, in your waistline. And now open up, lean back a little. Feel that stretch in your abs. And release. Okay, now we're going to bend over. Your back is straight. Stretch out your legs. Feel that stretch in your glute, your hamstring. And lower your arms down. Loose. And now small rotations with your arms to the outside. Release the tension out of your shoulders, out of your arms. And reverse your circles. That's it. Circle around and around. Release the tension. And now going to sit down. Press your knees out. Over to right, to left. Keep your heels on the floor. Press your knees a little to the outside. And bring your weight over to the right side and the left side. That's it. Okay, come on up. Roll up. And now one final exercise. Feet are on hip width, knees together. And then rotate. Hands on your knees, your back is straight.
And just rotate your knees to the left side. And over to the right side. One, two, three. Come on, stretch out. Go as far down as you can. Try to place your hands on the floor. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings, your lower back. Now place your feet a little bit wider. Swing over from left to right. Knees slightly bent. Stay center and roll up. And that's it. All done. Give yourself a thumbs up. Very well done. You finished this workout. Warming up, cooling down, a great main workout with kickboxing exercises. So please, please, please let me know what you think of this workout. Subscribe to the channel, of course, so you won't miss any of the upcoming workouts. And I wish you a great day.